Hey, how's everybody doing today? We're gonna do a red and white theme today with some candy canes and candy. And I've got this sign that says it's all fun and games till Santa checks the naughty list. So we'll be using that sign. And I got these cute big pieces of candy from Walmart. They were really cute. And I also have these Santas and these cute candy cane picks. And we have little deer with red and white scarves. We've got some red and white ornaments and some other picks, and I also, they're all stuck together, sorry, and I also have these picks if I need filler, and I have some other filler stuff too, some greenery and things if I need to fill it in at all. So let's get started. First we're going to wire our sign on, and I was thinking I'm going to do this to the side, make it easy on myself today. So I'm just going to use a green. There we go. I'm going to attach it right to the branch itself. Weave it through this other branch. And make sure it's really wound down there really good. Same thing on the other side. I can kind of move to this one right to the wreath form itself. Try to secure it really well so people can't see it. There it goes. Okay, that's better. Sometimes this gets a little tricky. The last thing you want is for your... Yeah, that's not secure enough. Okay, so now I've got my sign all wired onto the side, and I almost forgot that I had made a bow for this as well. So what I'm going to do is decide whether I want to put the bow on the top or on the bottom. I think I like the top. So it's a velvet bow with little beading on it. It's really pretty. And just find a spot. And we will wire our bow. And then that lets me know where I'm going to place everything else. So I'm just going to wire this right to the back of the frame. Around this really secured on here well. Okay. There we go. Let's move that branch out of the way. So now we've got our bow wired and we've got our sign on. There. Just move the branches around a little bit so the bow can lay. Okay. So next, I was thinking we can start placing, just fluffing out the branches again. I kind of crushed them a little bit. So now I was thinking we can start adding some of our ornaments. And what I think I'm going to do is put one right on the middle of the bow. So let's start there. Okay. I'm going to use this red and green one. So there's green in the sign. And I'm just going to place that right in the middle of our bow. Hopefully I like it there because I just made it permanent. It's all gay. Okay. And now I'm going to start adding some of our little snowmen. Get these guys on here. My scissors upside down, that doesn't help. And yesterday, guys, just to let you know, I had a good day. I sold 6 wreaths yesterday, 6 of them. So most of what I posted is gone. All right, so I'm going to stand because I can always see better where I'm putting things. So, let's see about him. Going right about there. And I've got 3 of them. So I could place another one right there. Another one right in there. Then I'm going to figure out my big candy pieces. Got the tags off. I should have did this already. Sorry, guys. I tell you, I felt so good yesterday when I sold 6 wreaths. I think that's the most I've sold in one day. It's nice when people appreciate your work. Okay, so I'm thinking I'll put that over there, and then put these picks, and I don't need that on there. Where's the wire cutters? I'll take that off. These are really cute. I think I got these at Walmart also. They had so much to choose from. Then I've been told that everybody's having their stuff on sale for Christmas. So I might take a look around on my days off. See what I can find. Gotta love a good sale. Alright, I think those may be right there. And put this off of here. If I can get it off. Ooh. this one off. There. And I haven't decided if I'm going to separate these or leave it. Leave it one piece. I may just leave it one piece. This isn't going to be a long one today. Wanted to make something fun in red and white. And let's see, where can we put this guy? Put one over in there. Out of the way. Put this one over here. Put the candy like so. That's cute. Sometimes it doesn't take a lot, you know? Let's add a few of these. Here, over in there, and something over in here. I'm just placing everything for now, and then I will go back and glue everything. But I just want to make sure I'm putting things where I really want them to be. Those guys there, and maybe move the candy down, put this guy over here, and then place another ornament, hold on, right there, here we go. Here. That looks good. And then I'm gonna take our greenery, little fillers, we'll add these. And I have some others over here that I'd like to use. I have this pick, and it's really pretty. And I think I'm going to add this to the other side of the bow. Okay. There's a little spot on this side. There. I think I'm just going to add that right here, and then I can move those ornaments to the side. That looks really good over there. Okay, so I am gonna start gluing on everything since I like where everything is. This one to stay. Maybe I should wire it, but let's see if I can. Should stay. Just push a branch in there with it. And I've got some other greenery that I think I'm gonna stick in here as well. Fill it out a little bit. There we go. Get some and how much glue I go through. Anybody making anything out there today getting ready for the holidays? I'd love to know if you have social media that I could follow and see what everybody's doing out there. If so, let me know. I'd love to see what everybody's doing. And like I said, this one isn't going to be, you know, a long, drawn-out video. Just wanted to do something fun and easy. But I did get some snowball mesh in that I bought at Craft Outlet. And I have some ideas for that one. Can't wait to get started with that one. Probably do that tomorrow. Alright. And once I put the other filler in there, it'll look a lot better, I think. Right now, it's just a matter of gluing everything down. There we go. That's better. We're almost done gluing everything. I really suggest you guys run down to Walmart before everything's all picked over, because they really have some cute stuff out and the prices are phenomenal. As soon as I can use up some of the stuff I bought to clear out some space, I'm probably going to go back. Especially the greeneries, because I use so much of that filling in on all the wreaths. Okay. And I'll just get this one situated. A little tag on there. Here we go. I'm not quite sure what you call this one, but I thought it was pretty. Move this branch over. There we go. So now we have all our pretty little ornaments attached. And I'll turn that around and show you what we have so far. I think that's pretty. And I'm just gonna get, give me 1 second. I'll go over here and grab my other greeneries that I wanna stuff in there. about that, guys. I have to go get it. Okay. So, I have these and these to add to it. We're going to use these as filler. And what I'm going to do is cut them apart. Because they're like in little sections. And I'm going to be able to place them in a few spots. So when you get your greenery, guys, just remember you can always take them apart. I do it all the time. I'm just going to take a little glue and we're going to use these to fill in spots where it looks like it needs a little help. I like a full wreath, you know. There. Looks better already. As soon as you start filling it out. See, like right in here. Where it looks a little thin. And then just arrange your branches around it. There we go. Even got a little pine cone, frosted pine cone. We'll add that too. Okay. The same thing with these guys. Cut them apart. Now I'll leave this one like this. And then put the other smaller ones wherever we need those. I'm going to sit this one right in here. Fill out that little bottom. You see, just the littlest things make a difference. When you add them. I don't think I secured this one yet. And that filled that whole gap right there. Now, place this one over here. There. See? It comes together. The more you add and place things around, it comes together. Make sure you get yourself a good pair of wire cutters, because you will need them. That's for sure. Okay. I'm just going to continue around until I feel like we've got it all filled in. Gives your wreath a definitely fuller look. really good. And as you go, you'll see all the spots. The more you fill in, the more you see where it's needed. Also gives your wreath a little dimension. Just trying to figure out where the best spots to cut it is. Oh, this one's hard. Okay. Sheesh. That one was not trying to come off. Stick one right in there by the sign. Well, that's coming together nicely. I like it. See how it fills it in. And right in there. We'll put that one. Alright. And here. Now we've totally filled out our wreath. Way fuller. And I'm just gonna add these little guys. And we'll be about done with it. Nice and easy. Get the little webs out of there. Stick that right in there. Right over in here. There we go. Oh, nice. We've got another. See how far it stretches when you cut them apart? Like, I think it works better that way sometimes. Put things where you want them. I'm gonna see if I have any other. And I do. I don't need all three. So I'll clip that one off. And I'm going to put this one right over in here. And nestle that guy right down in there. Little bare spot. Okay. Got this one little lonely guy left. And trying to see where what lay him right there. And we just have our last little red little glittery pieces. I want to add them. Don't want to leave them out. And know exactly where I'm going to put this one. Then I'm going to put this one on the other side of the sign over here. Try to balance it out. And there, good. There. And I think, got glue everywhere. There's a lot of gluing. And I'm looking around. And let's look, make sure. I feel like I'm all filled out. And I think that looks pretty good. Really not all the way in love with that. Let me see. That's what it needs. So let's glue those guys on there. I think that'll do. Place him right here. Oh, that's cute. Did end up using everything that we had out. Put his little buddy right beside him. Oh, that's cute. Now I feel better. All right, guys. So I think that's it. Didn't take us long. I think it's cute. Sometimes you can do things and not take up a lot of time and still end up with a real pretty wreath. And here it is. Now, what do you guys think? I think it's really cute. Well, thanks for tuning in, and I hope everybody has a great day today. I'm about to jump in the shower and head to work. Would love to sit here and make wreaths all day, but gotta pay the bills. So, I will see you guys next time.